Well, the vibrant football that comes from La Liga is on offer for you today. To describe it, I've got Alan Smith alongside myself, Martin Tyler. Alan, this is football where it's at, I guess.
Yeah, buenos dias, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. This is the Real Madrid lineup.
Keylor Navas in goal. Danilo starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Luka Modric starts with James Rodriguez out wide.
And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez is the...
Going for goal! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. It's a goal!
That's a brilliant goal, impudent really, to try and even put the ball in from there. So the first goal, it's 1-0. And he could get away here.
In with a chance. And there it is, the goal.
Well, they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance. It was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Just widened the margin here to 2-0. Looking good with this attack.
Saw the goal and went for it.
And they've scored. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Well, this is the sort of football you associate with Real Madrid. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. A timely challenge. On to the attack now. The break is definitely on.
And now the shot. Goes for chip over the goalkeeper and under the bar. Brilliant chip goal.
That's beautifully done. He's got the trajectory absolutely right.
Hasn't he? Just the keeper was left stranded there. It's wonderful technique.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Kick always through.
And here's the shot.
And he's put it into the bottom corner.
5-0 and the game underway again. Ivan Rakitic. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
And here comes the counter-attack.
Shot on!
And a goal!
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there. And he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
Well, the match a long time over here, 6-0 now.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Shots on here.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space, good position.
And shoots! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they've been...
The shot's on!
And it's in, and it's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who scored.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline.
Well, good through ball.
Here's a chance! And Ronaldo's in, and Ronaldo scores!
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Real opening now. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
He might be through.
Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly.
He's got his shot off now. Space for the shot.
Goodness me, it's hit the post. It's a cross from Gareth Bale.
And now the shot.
What a good way to score.
And it this is the kind of player, he's got the kind of ability that, you know, if you get the ball out to him, he will deliver an end product, and he did there, didn't he?
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Nicely played through ball.
And here's the shot.
Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him, he was in the right place at the right time, just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Shot off!
And he scored for Real Madrid.
Well, great delight for the defender.
Yeah, I mean, he's well known for being very good at his normal job and keeping goals out, but showed really good instincts there to tuck this.
Oh, he's through. Shot on here. Stop. Has to score.
It's Modric who adds a scoring touch to his wonderful array of midfield skills.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score, and his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed.
Great chance.
Somehow he saved it. And they line up for the corner. A headed effort at goal.
And shoots!
Oh, well saved. Tries the through pass.
Great save. The shot's on.
And there it is for Real Madrid. Oh, what a great goal.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Here come Real Madrid.
Opportunity now.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. So they're setting up for the corner.
Now the shot.
Off the post.
Oh,
it could be, and it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo. Only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Could be dangerous.
It should be.
Here's a chance for... What a lovely death finish that was. Good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper. You make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. They've cut the pass out there, and here comes the counter-attack.
And here's the shot,
and the goalkeeper got across to it. Now it's a corner.
Sergio Ramos!
And the ball knocked away long. Real Madrid given the throw here. Gareth Bale. Towards Rodriguez.
Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner.
And shoots! Struck the post here. Real chance.
What a brilliant goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline.
Great interception. On to the attack now. A timely challenge. He has cleared it well to throw in for Real Madrid. On to Ronaldo. Shots on here. The goalkeeper's shown his strength there to keep that tough shot out. The team is lining up for the corner.
Shots on! Oh, he's put it into his own net!
Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question.
Opportunity here!
And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. And the opposition couldn't get near. He's guided this one home first time. It's a really smart finish.
Totally one-sided, really, the match as the score.
Well, he could be in.
Oh, what a cheeky attempt. Saved by André Ter Stegen.
Now the shot!
And there it is for Real Madrid. Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it. But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline. Oh, he's through.
Wonderful save.
And here's the shot.
It's Modric, who adds a scoring touch to his wonderful array of midfield skills.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
It's a quick break.
The shot's on.
What a fine save. And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
Shut off now. Amos Rodriguez scores! And didn't he take that superbly?
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Casemiro. Here come Real Madrid.
And shoots!
The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. It's behind for another corner. It's interesting, the corner count to this point. Definitely a throw in there. Good anticipation by the opposing player.
Shots on here.
Right into the bottom corner. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
This is how they love...
Shot on! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Corner count rising.
Now the shot!
straight to the spot. Penalty given.
And it's saved!
And in comes the header.
And it's in. And it's a goal. And it's Real Madrid who scored.
Only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline.
And here's the shot. He scored!
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
And here comes the counter-attack.
He's in here!
Well, it wasn't such a good cross after all.
Well, that's a dreadful error.
The shot's on. Well! Well, the wonder of the Welshman is fantastic.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Well, do you know what? I thought he was going to head that ball, but he's adjusted his body, and what a finish.
There's only really one team in it, only...
He's got his shot off now!
Never panicked, placed it past the goalkeeper. They've just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack, because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Great chance!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
The keeper's given the ball away.
And shoots! Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale!
Two for him on the day. And two very well-taken goals. There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline, this could be a chance.
Shots on here.
That's a brilliant goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. They've cut the pass out there.
And now the shot!
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player, to score like that. Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing. They got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today.
It's a quick break.
And this could be an opening for Real Madrid.
And here's the shot.
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
Was faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline, Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Shot on!
He's blocked that well. A succession of corners here.
Gerard Piqué, he's not a player who's much admired in these parts.
The shot's on!
And in comes the header.
That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Good forward play from them. And here's the header.
And there it is for Real Madrid.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Neymar.
This is how they love to play on the break.
He's got his shot off now.
A goal!
Good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that. What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
There's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
We know the life of a keeper, you make a mistake and invariably comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Is that? Oh, he's through, and shoots! And well saved. It's a cross from Gareth Bale. Opportunity here! That's a goal for Real Madrid.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he could be in. Shots on here. Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. And that is now a goal kick. Got the tackle in. There's the ball in. Cristiano Ronaldo. And Ronaldo's in, and Ronaldo scores. Not there when needed, the goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words. And you can understand why. Poor decision for him.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline.
This could be it. And here's the shot. And it's in. And it's a goal. And it's Real Madrid who scored.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch. But not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad. And he'll blame himself for that, I think.
Well, he's had a go. And what a goal!
Well, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. It's a quick break. Now the shot! James Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who's on target here.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Lionel Messi.
Here's a chance to attack. And here comes the counter-attack. Shot on! Great stop. Stopped by the keeper, still in play. And it's a penalty. That's an excellent penalty. Take him off penalties, and he's taken this one and scored.
No, he didn't. Cristiano Ronaldo left all right foot. He can take them with both.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline.
He's got his shot off now. That's a brilliant goal.
Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing. They got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
The shot's on, and he knocks in the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. You look at the scoreline.
Oh, he's through. And shoots! Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale!
They've just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
Totally once.
He might be through. Shots on here. It's Ronaldo! Wonderfully taken.
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline. and he could get away here. And here's the shot. James Rodriguez scores! And didn't he take that superbly?
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Could be dangerous. This could be it. Now the shot!
And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
That's a dreadful error. And that surely is another penalty against them.
Well, if they lose this game, they've only got themselves to blame, haven't they?
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul.
Great penalty!
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline, Lionel Messi.
It's a quick break. Shot on! What a good way to score! He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. He's got his shot off now. James Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who's on target here.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline.
Well, listen, the shot's on!
He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic...
James Rodriguez scores! And didn't he take that superbly?
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Ivan Rakitic.
They've got the ball back by that interception. And here comes the counter-attack.
And shoots! James Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who's on target here.
And there's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this, when you look at the scoreline.
Here come Real Madrid. Oh, he's through. Shot's on here. Oh, it's the post! And Bale scores in supreme style.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Good forward play from them. This is how they love to play on the break. And here's the shot. He's kept it out.
Well, they're building steadily here.
Shot!
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Shot on! Got in the way.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now.
What a fine save! Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners.
Defender to it first.
He cleared that really well. Half time here, and who would believe this scoreline? You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
He might be through. A brilliant stop.
It's a very good interception.
The shot's on.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
Well, I think we can say he's been man of the match.
And shoots! And here it is! James Rodriguez scores! And didn't he take that superbly?
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline,
the defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. It comes, and Ronaldo's in, and Ronaldo scores!
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
to thread it through here. And he goes for goal with his head. Struck the post. Shot's on here.
Oh, it's the post.
A good hit at it, but I'm afraid that was off the radar. And that will be a goal kick. Crosses in. It's gone out for a goal kick. The break is definitely on. And here's the shot. Oh, fantastic goal.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
There's only really one team in it. Only one team enjoying this. And you look... Oh, he could be in. He's got his shot off now. And it's in. And it's a goal. And it's Real Madrid who scored. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Reading of this could be it. Shot up, and there it is for Real Madrid. They've just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. He might be through. Shot up, great stop. And that is another corner. Shot blocked here. Well, here comes the support. And the cross coming in.
And shoots!
Oh, charged down. Shots on here.
Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale!
The goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Here come Real Madrid. It's a quick break, and here's the shot.
And Bale scores in supreme style.
Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing. They got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware who had committed too many men forward.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Real Madrid looking.
The break is definitely on. He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper hangs on. There's the interception.
Shot on!
What a fine save!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
Well, I can't believe he actually took the shot on from that angle, Martin, but justified in doing it.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Saw the pass coming and got there first. And here comes the counter-attack.
The shot on! And Cristiano Ronaldo scores!
That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack, timed to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the scorer certainly showed it there.
There's only really... And he could get away here.
Now the shot!
Oh, he was away. Alan, he was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
Sergio Busquets. Good, strong tackle.
Space to try and hit it now. Amos Rodriguez scores! And didn't he take that superbly?
Well, it's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper. You make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. And shoots! Oh, well saved. Casemiro! It's hit the post and gone in.
Touched in off the post, goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
Oh, it's a wonderful strike.
It's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline. Sergio Busquets. Intercepted well. Here come Real Madrid. Gone for the through pass.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
Shot on here.
Here's a chance.
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper.
And what about that? Just stroked it home, bottom left.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Rodriguez moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
And in comes the header. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Towards Rodriguez. Routine for the keeper.
Piqué puts out a foot to good effect.
Real chance. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
So hard to counter Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, the opposition couldn't get near. And that's the mark of a man playing with a lot of confidence out there today to take it on first time, hit it hard, bottom left.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline, Neymar makes a challenge here.
Looking, oh, he's through, and here's the shot.
That's a good save, he got a touch to that.
The corner count rising. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick.
He's got his shot off now.
And they've scored. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Oh, free kick awarded by the referee.
Neymar.
Good pass, getting it forward.
A real chance here.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
The shot's on.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal. The defence failed to deal with it, and the corner has opened the way to the goal.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this, when you look at the scoreline.
Looking to supply, this is how they love to play on the break.
Shot off! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Strong challenge.
And shoots!
And it's in! And it's a goal! And it's Real Madrid who scored!
Scored with a chip of a very tasty variety.
So difficult, with the ball running away from you, it's so easy to get that one wrong.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Neymar saw the pass coming and got there first.
Real Madrid looking good.
This could be it. Shots on here.
Oh, it's Ronaldo! Only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
The break is definitely on.
have a shot. Oh, Bale, a brilliant goal from Gareth Bale.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Getting into... this could be a chance.
And here's the shot.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. A succession of corners here.
Opportunity now.
Barcelona get the throw. Neymar. Squeezed in against the touchline, it will be another throw-in. Modric. Into the attacking third. Looking for an opening with some good...
Here's a chance!
What a fine save! And that'll be a goal kick. With a challenge. Nice.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good stop here. Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners. And he's met it with his head. Well, he's been a marksman in this match and made a good contribution to it. It could have been a massive contribution there.
Hutton.
The shot's on.
What a lovely death finish that was. For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this, when you look at the scoreline.
Tries to punch it away. And shoots!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It's tough for the defenders, they keep conceding these corners. And it's out of play. Happiness unconfined for the Real Madrid fans.
Yeah, they've made some noise there.
Cut off! Oh, well saved!
Shots on here. Good block. It's a cross from Gareth Bale.
He's right in.
Wonderful finish. It was slow and steady, and it won the race. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Neymar. Modric. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick.
Pick his spot now.
Steered in very classily. Impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. It's a very good interception. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Rodriguez, and now the shot!
The shot gets blocked. Very good defending. Reading the danger and blocking it away. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
And here's the shot. A real chance here. Terrific stop.
The save by Marc-Andre ter Stegen. Good forward play from them.
The shot's up.
They've scored. Well, he might be a defender by name, but he's got an attacker's instincts, as this shows.
Well, his teammates are all over him. They know he's capable of doing that. I think he does it plenty of times in training, but this one's valid.
This could be a chance.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, Bale, a brilliant goal from Gareth Bale.
totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Real chance. Has to score here. And Bale scores in supreme style.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Cristiano Ronaldo cuts that out.
This could be it. Cut off.
It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Emas Rodriguez scores, and didn't he take that superbly?
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. It's a cross from Gareth Bale.
Shots on here.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Oh, well saved.
Yet another corner. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Real Madrid given the throw here. Marcelo.
And now the shot! It's a goal!
Good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper. You make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. 10 minutes left of regular time.
And shoots!
Good work by the goalkeeper.
And here's the shot. That's a goal for Real Madrid.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it. But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Totally one-sided, really, the match. And here comes the counter-attack.
He's got his shot off now. Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Tackle goes in.
It's a quick break. The shot's on. Terrific stop.
Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. It's a dangerous break, this, from Ramos.
Shot's on.
The shot gets blocked.
Shot's on here.
That's gone in. Off the goalkeeper indeed. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. 7 minutes to go. The break is definitely on.
Now the shot! What a goal!
He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it. There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline.
Now Messi.
Ivan Rakitic.
Cristiano.
And he could get away here. A chance! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
Casemiro!
And here's the shot.
He's got his shot off now.
Steered in very classily.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
On the attack here.
The shot's on!
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline.
This is how they love to play on the break. Shot on!
And he scored for Real Madrid.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Well, this... Oh, he's through. Shot's on here. What a good way to score.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
There's another one for them.
Well, it's certainly going to help the goal difference. It might be important at the end of the season.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline.
Well, he could be in.
And now the shot!
And there it is for Real Madrid.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Iniesta's attempted pass is cut out.
Cross coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo. Space for the shot!
And it's in, and it's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who scored.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline.
Ball from Iniesta, going nowhere. It's a quick break.
And shoots!
Hit the post! Well placed right into the bottom corner.
It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match, I think everybody...
The break is definitely on.
And here's the shot.
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Well, the ball has gone up. And here comes the counter-attack.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, the goal scored because he kept the shot down. And it went into the back of the net at ground level.
This is how they love to play on the break.
The shot's on.
And the goalkeeper got across to it.
That is another corner.
He can cross it now, and it will go into the middle now. And look at him again. He's got the clearance away.
Oh, good through ball.
Shots on here.
So close to widening the lead this late in the game.
Tackle here.
Shot on!
That's a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Oh, well, he's just wanted that more than his opposite number. It's a really good finish.
Totally one-sided, really, the match. Line suggests
he's coming forward.
This could be a chance. Now the shot. It's Ronaldo. Wonderfully taken.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline.
It's a quick break
and shoots.
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
typically one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Handanovic. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
And here's the shot.
Steered in very classily. There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. Great interception. That's the sign of a top-class player, to score like that. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Handanovic. Oh, he's through.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it's Ronaldo! It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the striker.
And that is the final whistle here. Totally.